Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
That will be all. I have an important announcement to make. You men know me, Daughter Pearl. She's growing up fat. She's gonna be working here during her summer vacation. She's got a lot of fat. The idea is to bring in some hungry customers.
Hello, Daddy!
SpongeBob, do you realize what this means?
Spatulas?
We can't have that. We have seniority, right?
Right,
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 right.
So, we'll work together to protect our pathetic positions.
Right, and then we'll get those spatulas.
All right.
Spatulas.
Say
hello, Pole.
It makes me jolly as a jolly to finally have you for
jolly
business. Yes.
What's in the box?
It's a surprise.
What's in the fucking box?
Well, I like it so far. Now tell her how you really feel about that uniform.
Pearl, you're fired.
Shift.
Come on. You look so adorable. I could just eat you up.
I'm ready.
Well, I didn't think it was possible, SpongeBob, but you look even more good than usual. Don't bother. Only a fool would wear that.
Alas, these mates.
Don't
these just shiver your... Get that suit on, sailor.
Gosh.
I quit!
You won't be needing that thing anymore.
Hey, buddy, you need a ride? I was just on my way to the big... doofus...
This is humiliating.
Convention. Convention.
Fire Pearly, I'll hide in the office.
Totally rude, SpongeBob.
Pearl, you're fired.